young ones. The young one of cow is called a calf. The young one of a cow is called a calf. The young one of a cat is called kitten. The young one of a cat is called a kitten. The young one of a horse is called a foal. The young one of a horse is called a foal. The young one of a goat is called a kid. The young one of a goat is called a kid. The young one of a duck is called a duckling. The young one of a duck is called a duckling. The young one of a sheep is called a lamb. The young one of a sheep is called a lamb. The young one of a pig is called a piglet. The young one of a pig is called a piglet. The young one of a hen is called chicken. The young one of a hen is called a chicken. The young one of a dog is called a puppy. The young one of a dog is called a puppy. The young one of a lion is called a cub. The young one of a lion is called a cub. The young one of a deer is called a fawn. The young one of a deer is called a fawn. The young one of a camel is called a calf. The young one of a camel is called a calf. आता प्राणी आणि त्यांची पिल्ले. गाईच्या बाळाला वासरू म्हणतात. गाईच्या बाळाला वासरू म्हणतात. मांजराच्या बाळाला पिल्लू म्हणतात. मांजराच्या बाळाला पिल्लू म्हणतात. घोड्याच्या बाळाला शिंगरू म्हणतात. घोड्याच्या बाळाला शिंगरू म्हणतात. शेळीच्या बाळाला कोकरू म्हणतात. शेळीच्या बाळाला कोकरू म्हणतात. बदकाच्या बाळाला पिल्लू म्हणतात. बदकाच्या बाळाला पिल्लू म्हणतात. मेंढीच्या बाळाला करडू म्हणतात. मेंढीच्या बाळाला करडू म्हणतात. डुकराच्या बाळाला पिल्लू म्हणतात. डुकराच्या बाळाला पिल्लू म्हणतात. कोंबडीच्या बाळाला पिल्लू म्हणतात. कोंबडीच्या बाळाला पिल्लू म्हणतात. कुत्र्याच्या बाळाला पिल्लू म्हणतात. कुत्र्याच्या बाळाला पिल्लू म्हणतात. सिंहाच्या बाळाला छावा म्हणतात. सिंहाच्या बाळाला छावा म्हणतात. हरणाच्या बाळाला पाडस म्हणतात. हरणाच्या बाळाला पाडस म्हणतात. उंटाच्या बाळाला वासरू म्हणतात. उंटाच्या बाळाला वासरू म्हणतात.